I want to talk about that. 2021, Mkhona on the ground, kwaqala ku non-violent mole because bantu baqala nge deliver ma petitions. That's part of ku deliver ma petitions ku tactic ye non-violence. A very, very important tactic. Then ngalokuthi lo mbuso lo hulumende wawungalaleli kwase sekucala kuba nomdlame ekhathi besingadi ukuthi lasuswa bobani base kwacala kushiswa bonto yalokwa nalokwa kwase nje vele seyaphuma esipolweni kanti wayicale kahle i-non-violent loko nje lengakusho.
So in other words, it was a peaceful protest, and that's one of the strategies that Swazis can continue to use if they're not obviously shot and tear gassed. Am I correct, comrade?
Yes.
But is it correct, Gutsi, because the government is trying to stop people from protesting now?
Yes, my protests there. Akulumende wamaswati akawafuni uzama ngato ndlela tonke usebenzisa umthetho ukuthi vele kungabi nama-protest. So akawafuni vele ngoba uyadi ukuthi a-powerful.
So manje ngoba comrade, this is one of the strongest strategy that can be used. It's going to be difficult. How can they do it? How can they protest? Because that's one of the best tools. And if
South Philadelphia, only a segment, one podcast series, one month. Lapostas are corner, but see, Kukalanini go by safe, Ungenum got going. Send them a port on 2021. I look to be similar, the strategic non-violence, business is strategic. So, siyaqala ngalokugcinwa ngako vele. So kuyahlelwa, that's why kuthiwa strategic non-violence, not just violence. Strategic, that means ukuthi kuyahlelwa ukuthi okay, siyaqala ngaladi tinsitamati utitawakha i-momentum esisitanganayo, then nasekusafe sesisho ukuthi kunekubetinza letiningi lekufuna sitende. Then lapho bese sinabe sesingena khona esitaladini sesadi nekuthi nasingena ngiyalo esitaladini laba bekumini laba bathunywako ukuthi badubule bantu bakibo angeke bazidubule. Ndawuva nani ukuthi sisisho ngani ukuthi ngeke bamdubule bese sihamba nalo podcast yethu.
Thank you, comrade. So, okay, so I'm going to go point number two. Thank you for it. It does make sense to me now. Look, we strategic. Because there's things that we Swazis missed. So, okay, so I'm getting number two. Explain. So, in your own words, can you just explain what is not passive? I know it's not passive, not about avoiding conflict. I don't know. I think that's a point. Like, explain what is not passive, not about avoiding conflict.
Yes, Molly. Usually, ma kazwa strategic non-violence. Sometimes, manhu basebenzise magama, labese sebakhuluma lengulumo. Ngivile nje nasiqala ngalengulumo ukuthi it's peaceful. Strategic non-violence, I see peaceful. It's not about ukuthi siyancenga noma sibalekela I confrontation. Lapha kuyaliwa, it's a war. Strategic non-violence, yimbi. Yeah, that means ukuthi nasithi yimbi sisho ukuthi kufuna kuceceshwa abantu, kufuna kube nabo-commander bakhona, uhlelwe. Yebo, siyalwa. So kufuna ukuthi bachazeleke, not violently. Strategic non-violence wena Moli, siyenziwa onke mhlaba wonke onke malanga. You understand? Lapho nje kunedlelwane khona emkhathini webantu noma kusemshadweni noma ukuphi. Iningi nje indlela yokuveta ama grievances akho utathi ukuthi umshaya mshaya. You understand? Could that be a dialogue, but it will push it for another day. Yimvo lecelwa ngumgcilati masabona ukuthi cha senyamehlula alisala ule kule livi bese sokuthi hey so phamisa tanda athi ngicela sikhulume so we end result yaloko lenikwendile lapha ngisamshukumisa kufuna fundiswa ukucala bese sokuthi sikhulume yes
Similar to Gutsi, I think Comrade Montobam said Gutsi, you cannot negotiate from a weak point. You have to, you need to leverage, you need to.
Yes, 100%.
In a way, Gutsi. Right. Okay, and then, okay, thank you, Comrade Mal. So we're going to move on to discussing the necessity of bringing down the current dictatorship. Why is it important that we fight for democracy and bring down the current dictatorship and highlight Lama human rights abuses, economic decline, and obviously the lack of democracy in the country?
Yes. Because amaswati lamanye ngeke ngithi onke amaswati ngiyabe ngicabanga ukuthi sekavulekile loko la kwentela ngo-2021 kwasikhomba ukuthi amaswati sekavulekile sekambulelekile emehlo abona ukuthi lo hulumende lona akasiyo hulumende webantu akasiyo hulumende futhi lo osita abantu ngumende wefamily yinye and akanenzaba nje nathi so kuyinqobe leyo nje le eyi angathi ngithi ngachaza ukuthi thini kubabede kuhulumente kube lihambade nje kusho ukuthi ngisho noma ngabe lo muntu loyo angenza ukuthi kunensha youth len 50% lengakacashwa lengenta imisebenzi ledida indlela dekutiphilisa akangenzako lo muntu loyo so le nto leyo isho ukuthi ngisho nesitukulwane sale live sitawusafarisha ngale ndlela yendiwa ngokuhulumende balapha so umqoka and seku-agent lokuthi simsukisele uhulumende lona
yeah ngiyabonga Comrade Mandla okay bengishilo ukuthi highlight could you highlight ngalama human rights abuses in Swaziland
Yes, masikhuluma ngama human rights abuses besikhuluma ngokuhlukumezwa kwabantu. Sibantu angahlonishwa amalungelo abo. Yini amalungelo abantu? Amalungelo abantu maningi. Uyabona nje lokuthi ucashwe nawe ube nendlela yokudiphilisa kulungelo lakho. Kodwa uhulumende bona ugcine angasahlukumezi nje kuphela lapha asisahlukumezwa kuphela sesiyahlushwa. Bantu bathathelwe imihlaba bathathe imihlaba yabantu lokubabhunya kwathiwa nini seniphi umhlaba usiwene ngwenyana umhlaba wanikwa amabhunu tiningi nje tindlela le umhulumende vele nje longawahloniphi amalungelo ebantu tiningi tindlela lapho kuhlukubetwa khona amalungelo ebantu nalokuthi nje kuboshwa bantu ngenxa yokuthi bakhulumela sive ukuhlukubeda amalungelo abo labantu labo nasebalekhathi sebaboshiwe bayashaywa kuthiwa abangaphekelwa ngaphandle ngumende nje wathi nje lo debunzi ngiyadecide nje nokuthi nginelungelo nje lokuhlubeda ngalungelo bani futhi.
So and then ngoba mangibuka lokuchaza kwamandla ukuthi endlela bahlukuteka endlela maswati laqinadekele ngawo. And then you're looking at the non-violent ways of bringing down the dictatorship. That's very difficult for a hungry person to understand, because mlolambile ufuna kudla kangenzi ukuthola kanjani kudla. And then which means maswati fana funze nge non-violence dinding le tv tsaya tendiwe ukuze sifike lapho, because angeke ngitshele imandla ukuthi mangilambile especially bangla baduna lo mvulo oyofuna kutshonja ufuna kwenda like lokushisa dinding thing vela ufuna kutenda, and loko it leads to violence. Hunger will definitely lead to violence.
Yes, uqinisile Molly. That's why ngithi tenini uma ukhuluma nge-strategic non-violence kufuna kube nakhomanda kakhona wale strategic non-violence. Kufuna kuceceshwe amasotsha e-strategic non-violence. Lisotsha-ke latiwa nge-discipline kuthi kufuna kukhona ukudibamba kuthi ngisho noma ngabe sowuthukuthele kwani akwembi lokhu. Futhi uchaziwe nalokuthi awendile because lapha nasesishingisa wena Molly bese sababa ne-excuse yokusibulala lapo sekuthiwa hhayi laba bebenti-riot. I'm sure uke wafunza nje futhi bacinisile ukuthi lo mthethosisekelo walaswatini uthi uhulumende unelilungelo lokubulala umuntu uma ngabe enda i-riot. Yes, wena vele kusibhuku lokwanangukhanzi kuyindlu le enebunzi ekhathi, but ku-constitution and thimele sithi akudzingeki lokho singeke non-violence nje akudzingeki ukuthi uze ushise takhiwo yabo. So kuphendula nje
nemaphoyisa konke lokhu because kukuhlaba lwimi ngibone i-Nigeria namhla is the third day where they're protesting. I think babayale bonke ukuthi if utoyenda A, B and C and D will start nikela la maphoyisa and they'll do what they want.
Yes,
I might be wrong but that's what I saw. And ngibonile i-Kenya because this thing is moving from one country to another. It's moved from Kenya to Uganda, from Uganda to Nigeria. Nigeria is heading for the third day. And there hasn't been a lot of people who were killed. I think one, but that's the danger. If you are violent, and I think the march has been going on, but I feel like it's all about violent because Nigerians are also under a terrible government.
It's kudingo lekufuna ukuthi sticabange lapho masakha lo mbutho wethu non-violence ukuthi bokucala namuntu labantu labo mina ngicabanga ukuthi akusibo labaceceshiwe laba part of lo mzabalazo. Uhulumende longcolile uyakhona ukuthatha abantu athi hamba wena ufike ungene ubajoyine, kodwa bese sowusijikjela ngematshi. Uma usijikjela ngematshi sesinesizathu sokuthi sijikithe yagesi sibadubule, understand? So kufuna mlwe very very careful ngala bantu la
because kahle kahle fanele nikhulume nala maphoyisa as well, ngisho ukuthi kutaba bedilok nalokhu umlo like we're gonna do this as well, we're gonna march and then if anyone does that we'll make sure ukuthi sinema security guards ethu that don't make sure ukuthi laba because it happens like UK actually right now there's a lot obviously of violence like UK as well, but we'll leave that one and then we're gonna look at the last one because in my podcast it will want to be short and brief. So we will emphasize on the effectiveness and the moral high ground of the non-violent methods, which we are working on, which we are discussing right now. We're emphasizing on the effective work on. What can you say on that?
Yes. Ngaqala ngibuyela kuloko lesikhuluma before lokho ukuthi kumcoka kakhulu ukuthi labantu baceceshwe, ngiphinze ngigathe ukuthi kude emathabelangoti langena la and infiltrate. So that's why ngithi termine kuwe utawufika isikhathi lapho vele lombutho wala maphoyisa nalamasosha utawugcine sowune confidence lakini ukuthi uyathi laba bantu laba bede lidlama if sibamvula labangakedi kutoganga if so nilapho la kutawucala khona kuba safe ukuthi nge-strategy ulukhuni kufika kuleyo ndzawo moli 100% I understand kudzingeka ukuthi kube ne-engagement kakhulu nala maphoyisa afenziswe lokuthi thina silwela abantu bethu nabantu babenu kude live leliyawuke liphathubo sicalo libe live yeva so asibambaneni sibe muni lapho utawugcine vele sekungasanibulali so kungako sithi ngiko lokwenza ukuthi ibe effective the strategic non-violence ngoba moral bantu nje noma ngaba liphoyisa noma ngaba isosha noma ngaba yini kukhona into lesenza ukuthi ezemaswadi nje lesiyishorako sonke kuthi uyathi kuthini kudubula umuntu ngenxa yethulela lungelo lakhe kurong yebo kudubula umuntu moli lothunywe ukuthi akudubule wena akusiwe wrong ngalokuthi it's self defense lisotsha lifele emsebenzini wakho but futhi wena utawudubula nje umuntu kuthuke nje udubule moli ngenxa nje ukuthi uphethe iplacard lapha let it down with the monarchy kurong lokho kude longakwadi ukuthi kurong noma ngabe sokwendlulele sokunobujabhane lokunjani kukhona loku lokulangakhathi lokugcina kukudla kuthi uyathi le nto le ngendaba i-wrong so kulapho-ke lapho sithi khona moral nje ine-high ground le method le ine-high ground and vele kufuna ukuthi ku-engajwe nalaba labathatha la ma-order ba-engajwe bakhonjwe lokuthi le nto le ngendaba i-wrong yes ngiko lokhu yenta ukuthi ibe effective ngiko ngithi mina vele kutawufika isikhathi lapho khona angibuyele emuva nje ngona 2021 angathi ukuthi bangakhi labantu bembutho labadefecta unabo sisicece unabo magagula unabo gule ef lokuthi nje kwakhona ukuba nebantu labadefecta labathi eyathi lo mbuso lona noma angichaze kanje manje eyathi ukuthi kulo mbutho nje wonke wamaphoyisa namasosha bantu labe badubula labe babulala compared to bonke labe bathunyiwe probably ba less than 5% yes kungako kwadzingeka ukuthi kulandwe ama-mercenaries ukuthi atosida kugcilada labantu ngoba kukhona vele amaswadi bamasosha nalamaphoyisa lebangayenti le nto lele bebathunywe yona yes you understand so if kwakushiswa kwentiwa konke lokho but abakhonanga laba ukuthi balanzele ema-order labanye bagcine badefectile how much more mangabe sekubonakele ukuthi labantu laba wathi mabathi banonviolence banonviolence mbamba noma sibathumela emathabelangodi bayathatha bayamikise bathi eyi nangu thathani lo muntu wenu nisithumele yena bo sikweli thina lokho yes
so and we start over in 2 minutes sesendlule isikhathi sitabuye na series 2, 3, 4 up to 6 but namhlobo sikhuluma ngema strategic non-violent ways of bringing down the Eswatini dictatorship so tikhona tindlela njengoba asho Comrade Mandla lesingatisebenzisa letingasi violent leti violent but not physical letting us see sitting where it's it. The taki won a gongelo. This funesty 70s. Imatim Alenza, our comrade Amanda, Novas Kulmanga Bam Lava Quati, Lava Lambil, Lava Bune, Baba Sopuza, Nebama Cosative, Bapilla Ramnanzi, Babona Unkajuban Lavanin, his Kulmaje, Tulane, Masego, Babulawa, he wasn't violent. So Babu Sabanga put him putting Nobus Manage, see, how do you do that? I know Kulma would see Soja and Bamba, Farid to control emotionally. And that is true, but bakhona labanga khona. So there's a lot of work. The damage, to be honest, the Maswati right now, they are quiet, not because it's peaceful. They are quiet because they don't know what to do. Njengoba sithe masiqala na comments akhuluma ukuthi kuvakale ukuthi kune group lensha le libita nge Swazi State militant letawo Swatini armed struggle letawo lwela eMaswati lese Mozambique. But anyway, so that's a cool enough thing. See, I can see if it was a moment. See, push I on a very non-violent. Now, school man at GNU most of the time, Government of National Unity, anyway, South Africa. I don't think we'll fare even more bam for South Africa, but the Government of National Unity. What's your take on the GNU and as a strategy for non-violence?
Yes, GNU. Is that a tactic? It's a tactic within non-violence. Monjo Bangshi Dobuti, without fear of a list cartel apocona, Lama Poys and a massage and a mawad. I doubt in a seran as a spoonist, Sinosuzi and Bulal. And each year, you call an alloxy, by alternative. Among Abenda Waka, each year, you less strong, but less popular. Lamaphoyisa kuwanika umdlandla, kuwanika i-confidence ukuthi uyathi kuthini kona la siyakhona la, yabo. So it's a very important thing that funeni intelligence ngoba kulo mzabalazo lo emoli solo abakhona one thing ehlalisala nje abantu abahlale bayibuta ukuthi okay senimsusile makhositive senifaka bani, yabo. Then Faraban, in the immediate to long term, Faraban, good power, never work a power vacuum. Ulu laksusam a causative. My poison of Jelarat would know to no long influence on Chigela anytime, but we don't get a ban. Popular leave the Xasa of no Kubegel belief, Stubeg as whole. So he is a by a GNU as it's a bang. Siya akhele GNU. Noma ngabe siyibita ngaliphi igama nje, but we need to have an alternative government. Esatiko futhi besiyethembako ukuthi itasiphatha kahle, itasiphatha ngeqolo. Is makes a forward. Hayi lo hulumende lo wathakathi.
Yeah, anyway, Maswati, siyabonga. Siyabonga comment man. Obviously, GNU is the way forward. Njengoba asakhulumile comment manje ukuthi nami ngeke ngiqumbe bambe babuta ukuthi okay sesikwendile ongesakwenda, then who's going to take over? And the Government of National Unity is the only thing. I don't even think we need to call it any other name because ime injengoba injalo njengoba siyibonile eSouth Africa. We copy and paste in South Africa, so why not? But okay, you eating if this was a movement, eating a monte. But we're not going to do it because of that. But now ANC, TNC Swatini, say go back to the ANC. And the ANC say in the West too, the Government of National Unity. But as valid is a comment, man.
Yes, I'm going to stress now, man. It's the ANC, a scope South Africa. It's in the logo, look, it's now what's going to be. Nangay buga mi, nangay wami. Lelive lala Swatini. Kude iphathi ngisho yinye lengathi uyati mine thine le phathi lena ifana ne-ANC. ANC bebadi. Bebathi nabalwa ngama-80s bebadi ukuthi thina siyawuphathwa ngumandela. Kwakunetingoma lebethi hlatshelwa ukuthi my black president ushiwe yena Mandela. Sinosinto thina umuntu munye nje la kungathiwa vele wonke amaSwati anse sibuhlaluhlala. Jakhetha kuba buhlaluhlalu phela thine So i-GNU ithini? Ithithile ngalokho sebuhlaluhlalo. Ufuna lokuthi sibumbane. Ubumbane lamaphathi ethu akhele government of national unity. Whatever. Kube namanga sibonile etene NNC abo bonke abalandeli bayo. Kube namlungisi Makhanya etene Budeme, kube nagazela etene Swalimo, uhlangano ngisho noma ngabe anivani ndawo zenithandazana ngengani, nangabe nilwela emaSwati nabe ndilwela nineke ngeke vele nibumbane. Kutabonakala lokuthi mnayakhe le GNU ikhomba kona ukuthi anilwele emaSwati nina, ndilwela nini. So i-GNU coka
That's very powerful comment. Asibonga, siyabonga comment. Sesibaliseka nini. Siyabonga comment Mandla. Nale kahle Mswati lamahle. Make sure you comment and this tell us i-GNU njengoba especially lo khulunywe comment Mandla uthi if isihluleka kwakha i-GNU sho si asilweli emaSwati. Ngilona utilwela yena na yena na yena. Uyatati ke ngubani wena, utilwela wena njengoba asho comment Mandla. I think ngivumelana naye lapho comment Mandla asibalelise.
Ya siyavalelisa emaswatini. Ufuna sifake ama-links kule khona amaswati atawuchubeka afunzeka abantu ngaloku lesikhuluma ngawo.
Okay, ndawo I think utangisendela, I think whatever it is, then I'll just put it down underneath the live stream and we'll see how it goes, because this is the first one, so we'll see how the second one goes and we'll improve on that one. Siyabonga amaswati lamahle. Good night, good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Molly Jacob here for Iswazi Movement. Anna Mandla with Iswazi Movement. Amandla.